And take a look at this. Police say the woman driving this car may have been speeding when she crashed into the Pizza Hut near Staples and Baldwin. This happened around 1 o'clock this morning. Police say the woman tried to make a turn and lost control. The car went through a barrier and smashed right into the restaurant.